About the size of two refrigerators, Big BLU-82 was one of the largest conventional bombs in the world. Weighing in at 15,000 pounds, Big BLU was so heavy it had to be delivered from a C-130 cargo plane. In Vietnam, it was used to create helicopter landing zones in dense jungle areas with a shockwave that nearly equaled a small nuclear bomb.